Hey guys, what's up? Z here, and we are playing Halo 4. Now, the first things first, I really want to apologize to you guys, because I know you guys were probably tripping out. You were, like, tweaking and shit. You were like, Ziggy, where are you? Oh my god, I need your content. I'm super sorry. I've been having finals at my school this week, and it's been really hectic. And today I got out early, because it's my first finals day. And this is my actual free time at the moment. Everything else has been spent like studying and doing all that. So I really just want to apologize to you guys, because you know I haven't really been able to post. So I'm just letting you guys know that it's my finals week. You know, I only have tomorrow is basically my last finals day, and then I have to go Friday. But that's like a joke, because my teacher decided that we shouldn't have a final, so I'm only gonna go for 2 hours to eat cookies and stuff, and I don't even know what else I'm gonna do. Just eat cookies and stuff, and then basically go home at like 10:45. So that's gonna be nice. So after that, I am all yours, guys. You know, winter break is gonna be super awesome. I believe my winter break goes from 12/15, December 15th to January 7th, I believe it is. So I have like 3 weeks. So that's gonna be really nice. I'm gonna spend that time, you know, mostly playing video games and catching up on sleep and stuff and making videos, but then, you know, gonna have some fun stuff to do, like talk to girls. So my winter break's gonna be awesome. Looking forward to it, really excited. And I just wanted to apologize to you guys, because I know you guys have been waiting for a video to come out, and it's like it's been like 6 days since I posted my last video, and like I don't know, guys. You know just you're not in that mood to post a video. I don't know, some of you don't even make videos, but if you ever start or something, there's a mood. Like right now, I'm in the video making mood. Like I want to make like 6 videos right now. I'm probably gonna make like 4. No, I'm joking. You get in that mood and you get motivated and you're like all excited and stuff, and so that's like a good pump. Sometimes there's like the very opposite, where you just get negative. And so during my final studying, I was really negative, and I'm like, I should make a video, but I should be studying for finals. And today I had math and English. Math was pretty easy. It was just math analysis, so it was chill. And then I had English, where we had to do an essay on Walden by Henry Thoreau, which wasn't hard at all. And tomorrow I have AP US and Honors Chemistry, so that's going to be interesting. And I should be studying for them, but I got out so early, I might as well make a video. Alright, so that's pretty much the gist of my school life and why I haven't posted, so I just want to apologize and whatnot. And I kind of have this cool thing I want to talk to you guys about. I am sort of auditioning, I want to say, auditioning or going for the recruitment challenge of TMK, which is the Modern Knifers. And you guys are probably like, what the fudge, Diggy? You don't knife at all. What? What? Actually, somewhat do. After seeing like one of their like team videos, I got kind of into it a little bit. And I don't know, it seemed fun to try out once, and I tried it out, and I was like, dude, this is actually kind of interesting. Like, you have to play different, and I mean, I do die a lot, but it's just a lot of fun to get like kill feeds with tomahawks and stuff, so I really enjoy that. So I don't know, I'm gonna be trying to this TMK challenge, and I'm gonna see if I can get recruited into the clan. Hopefully, cross your fingers. I don't know, send them a bunch of messages being like, Diggy should get in automatically because it's Diggy. I mean, that's an awesome name, you know, whatever. Something cool. And I don't know, we'll see. So it's like a 1 month challenge, which is kind of ridiculous. I don't think they should have done that. I think it should be 2 weeks, because now everyone's on like winter break and stuff. So why would it need to be a month? That's kind of crazy. I'm gonna see if I can get in a little early, because I don't need the whole month to get some good clips, right? It's knifing only, it's fun. And other than that, just yeah, I've been knifing, having fun playing Halo. I got a little surprise for you guys Friday, so if you guys are looking for that, just make sure to hit my channel. The new YouTube layout's kind of weird, so I don't know. Make sure to hit up my Twitter and stuff like that. Alright guys, so peace out. This has been Diggy. We're playing Halo 4, having a lot of fun, and I don't even know. Just hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out.